Hey guys, Andre 478 here. This is the special thing I was telling you about in the last video where we opened the Mewtwo. So we got the Zorak GX box, which I spent $30 on. Open this guy up. It has a coin, a Zora full art, a big Zorak GX, a Zorak GX, and 5 packs. Open this up. That's if I open. There we go. Okay, so I pull it out. Contains, as you see again, a metal 5 packs and a Zora holo, two Zorak GXs, one big, one not. They're full art, so that's really good. He's okay, I guess, but the metal is beautiful. Same with the Zora, with the Zorak GX. You're not Zorak GX. You can see Zorak in the background, so that's pretty cool. Let's open it up and take a look. Here is the metal, as always. Beautiful as ever. Looks like he's gonna trick you soon. Okay, you gotta be very careful with this. This one is very hard to get. These things are very hard to get out. Let's pop this one out first. There's a Zora full art over there. And here is the Zorak GX full art. Put this to the side. Oh, you gotta be cautious with this card. Yeah. There's the big card. So got that there. We're gonna be opening up 2 packs. I'm gonna choose by blindfold. Well, not blindfolded, but this one and this one. They are Shining Mew and Shining Genesect. Put this on the floor. Okay. Put this guy right here. Okay, I'm gonna go with Shining Genesect first. Okay, first out of this pack, we got a Voltorb. Golett, Ekans, Breloom, Stunfisk, Reverse Holo of Energy Retrieval. We got a Mewtwo GX Secret Rare. He's in the tube. Wow. He's a secret rare.
Wow.
This is so rare. Oh my god. Wow. Out of the first pack, we got a Mewtwo GX secret rare. Whew. That was just crazy. I don't have any words for this. It's a secret rare. I don't know. Psystrike GX, 200 damage. So anyways, we got a fire type energy. Carnivine. Ultra Ball. And a damage remover. Okay, this thing is freaking awesome. We got out of the first pack of all of that, we got a secret rare Mewtwo GX. That's luck. Thought I'd never get this card, but first pack, already have. And the final pack for today. Well, actually, first we need to look at this compared. Three GXs, including this big card. Three GXs. And one Zoroark 4. Not four. Hollow. But oh my god, wow. I have no words for this. No words at all. Okay, the main thing that I really wanted out of this set was Entei GX, so I'm gonna keep looking for that. So, yeah, because he looks awesome. If I get the full art, that would be nice. First, we got a Weasel. Scraggy. Croconaw. Jinx. Pikachu. Reverse holo of Golurk. Got a Raikou. It's pretty nice. Fire type energy. Lily. Ultra Ball. Venusaur. And that's it. Welp. First good card out of this. There's three more packs. Should I open them tomorrow? You shall find out. Bye.